For those of you that enjoy mistreating God's children, I've got a message from heaven written just for you and put in this song. And it says, you better stop mistreating God's children. You better stop mistreating God's children. You better stop mistreating God's children. Because when you mistreat them, you're gonna have to deal with him. You better stop mistreating God's children. Touch not my anointed, do my prophets no harm. These are God's commandments, consider yourself warned. Mistreating God's children, it's not the thing to do. Because when you mistreat them, the Lord's coming after you. You better stop mistreating God's children. You better stop mistreating God's children. Because when you mistreat them, you're gonna have to deal with him. You better stop mistreating God's children. Have you read the book of Esther? How Haman had a plan to kill the Jews. On a hanging tree, the king signed a decree that he knew he couldn't undo. So Esther fasted and prayed, and then she went to the king. Oh, Haman died on the tree. He supplied not just him, but his whole family. You better stop mistreating God's children. You better stop mistreating God's children. Because when you mistreat them, you're gonna have to deal with him. You better stop mistreating God's children. You think that we're weak when you do us wrong. Our God is telling us, when we're weak, he is strong. Your fun won't last, it's gonna come to an end. Because you can't beat my God, there's no way that you can win. You better stop mistreating God's children. You better stop mistreating God's children. Because when you mistreat them, you're gonna have to deal with him. You better stop mistreating God's children. Well, if you got some changes you think about putting us through, you might as well dig two ditches, because one is just for you. You can use social or physical, emotional, financial, whatever you wanna put us through. But you better stop mistreating God's children, because the Lord's coming after you. You better stop. For those of you that enjoy